Hi, I'm Zazo, and I'm here to save you some time by making UDIM UV ties inside ZBrush. Right now, we are in ZBrush, and I've already got my model with 5 subdivision levels. The first thing you wanna do is to open down Z plugins and choose UV Master. Now, you have to click Work on Clone and unwrap your model to create your UV island. And here's the tricky part. Even if you pack your UVs on different UV ties for UDIM, ZBrush won't let you save it. And in the exact moment you click Unflatten, your UV gets scaled down to fit in only one tile. We need another 3D program to pack our UV islands. Therefore, I will export an OBJ from my local mesh, and for the packing, I'm going to use Blender. Once you open the UV editing section, you can add plus grid on the view panel. Now you can see where the UDIM tiles are placed. After packing, I'm going to export the OBJ and import it back to ZBrush. Open our new tool and check the UV map by clicking Flatten inside the UV Master tab. Sweet! Looks perfect! Because I didn't modify my geometry, I am able to copy the UVs of my imported mesh and paste it to my original model. By clicking Morph UV on the UV map tool, you can check your UDIM and it should morph your UVs on top of each other. To bake your maps, I recommend using the Multimap Exporter inside the Z plugin tab. I want to bake normal and displacement maps. When you're baking normal maps, be sure that tangent and smooth normals are turned on. And for the finish, name your textures and set your preferred resolution. When you're good, hit Create All Maps and give it a destination to save. Voila! You got UDIM textures inside ZBrush. Well, and a bit of Blender. Hope I helped you save some time, and hit the like button to get this to the people who need to see this. See you next time!